This one's good. That was the only issue with this one. Go. Put this one back. Like it's got a lot of soap in it. I'll let it rinse to see what happens. But may need to put a new drain valve on that one. This light is red. Cut out. Here. Check this one out first. Probably just a bill jam in here. Just keep my change machine keys. This fanny pack. All my keys. So I don't lose them. See what's going on in there. I doubt it's out of quarters. If it's out of quarters, then I'm doing a lot better than that one there. Oh man. Look at that. We are out of quarters. Amazing. So I'm coming back tomorrow to reload the quarters, so I got this change machine and two others. I'll be okay. I'll just leave it for now. I'll be back tomorrow morning. Do my coin count. Reload the machines. That's a good sign if it's out of quarters. So, all right. Check out this other machine that's having issues. One second, let's make sure I know which one it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. number 12. Okay. Number 12. We'll put this hose up here. And that front loader, I had some issues with the drain valve. These things here on the Laundromats, they get kind of funky. So I've been replacing them. Those machines are about 11 years old, so it lasts a pretty good amount of time, but they get kind of funky with the corrosion inside, so they stick, and that prevents it from draining properly. So rather than replace this whole thing, I just bought a new valve altogether and figure it's 11 years old, just replace the whole thing. I got new ones here. That one's bad, but I'll replace that one on that machine that was having issues draining. So let's go back and check out this number 12 dryer. Numero 12. Make sure I got the right size nut driver here. It's this one here. Let's bring all these with me. My light. Let's see what's going on over there. Okay. Let's see here. Not engaging. Something. So I'm gonna go on the other side and turn it on. See what happens. Let's just see.